And I'm Caitlin Collins, live from Milwaukee tonight, where the Republican National Convention will kick off in just hours, a convention that has been undeniably altered by the attempted assassination of the former president.